his way so far. First mistake.
I think you can count them on one finger, probably. This year in particular, never mind in his career.
Back in business.
Through two or three matches to get the opportunity and the privilege to play against somebody like Lindau. Lift it short. Deserved. It off. He's got the options, he's got the power and he's got the deception, whereas Usyk struggles actually to finish off the rally.
First game.
Slightly to his right hand side. That's just me fancy it, but
possibly the fact that there's such a good crowd in tonight just raised the temperature a little bit.
I know there's been a few complaints from some of the players about the drift that was in the arena, which I assume comes mainly from the air conditioning.
Yes, indeed.
Whether it's just been turned down a little. Heyday, someone like Messi, they just make things look as if it comes so natural to them. Lindau certainly belongs in that category. Never seems to hit a dip in form, does he?
Oh, it's just wide.
That takes us to the interval then. Four.
China can select three of those four to go to the Olympic Games, and they're all feeling a little bit very interesting.
I can't remember, I mean, we saw Lin.
He's got his nose in front.
Oh, my word. Less time there.
Well, it's proving to
be from Lee Chong Wei. Well, here's a young man who's very, very talented indeed. Yeah.
Losing to Du Pingyu, that would just be too just be too